Good morning, everyone.
Oh, this connection is so slow.
Tell me about it. Dr. Knowles, not impressed. Hashtag awkward.
Oh, really, you two? It's such a beautiful day, and you've got your head stuck in those things.
Ah, Jonathan. Selfie. Cheese.
Oh, not you as well, Miss Hucklebuck. Mm-hmm. Honestly, you're all turning into robots. Oh, sorry. No offence. Oh, get to work, you lazy lot! We're live in 5, 4, 3.
This is Brain Freeze with Doctor Knowles, Professor McCork, Colin the Floor Manager, and Miss Hufflepuff. Stand by!
Come on, everybody!
It's time for
today's big question.
Today we're asking, which animal has the best eyesight?
Like all mammals, human eyes consist of a pupil, which lets light in, a lens which focuses the light, and a retina on which the image is formed. But different animals process light in different ways. Human eyes are sensitive to the colours red, green, and blue. Some insects' eyes are sensitive to green, blue, and ultraviolet.
Ultraviolet! Cool!
And other animals, like cats, aren't very good at seeing in colour at all. But they can see really well in low light.
That must be handy when they're looking for their cat's pajamas at night time.
Guess so. See you after this break.
Anyone for a game of tennis? Oh, I can't believe you're all still staring at those wretched screens. Right, that's it. I'm confiscating all electronic gadgets as of right now.
Hey, I need that.
Oh, Colin, how am I going to do my hashtags on the face plop?
Come on, oh, you too, Miss Hucklebuck.
But, Jonathan...
No buts. It's time to get back to the real world. We're going live.
Today's big answer!
So, Dr. Knowles, you were saying...
As we have seen, cats see well in low light, but they don't hold a candle to the tarsier.
Eh? What's a tarsier?
This small Asian primate has eyes that take up half the size of its head. They're so big they can't even move them.
Wow, look at them. He must be able to see really far with those whoppers.
Well, not really. Their night vision is exceptional, but they're not so great at distance. The animal with the sharpest vision is the eagle. When hunting, they can spot their prey from over 6 kilometres.
So, like, lots of animals have really good eyesight, but they all work a bit different.
Exactly. Different strokes for different folks.
See you next time, strokes. Oh, I mean folks.
And we're clear! Oh, well, this is nice.
Oh, come on, Colin. Even you have to admit that this is really boring.
Mm-hmm. I beg your pardon?
I mean, look at the professor.
Oh, perhaps you're right. Okay, then, maybe just one selfie?
Yay!
Say cheese!
Cheese!
Oh, who's that? Cheese? Who said cheese? Did you take a picture of me when I was asleep? Ah, oh, who's these cobwebs? Who's the man with the big eyes? There, how's he doing? Colin, where are my shoes?